Shaka guys, you know what? I like to make New Year resolutions. Last year, I decided to eat more chocolate and smile at anyone under 5 years old. But then the kid's mom said it wasn't right to take his candy and smile at him. So this year, I've decided to save money instead. That's right. And that's why I'm going to show you how to make a piggy bank. You know, the term piggy bank has nothing to do with piggies. Pig was cheap clay that you could make a pot out of. So when the pot was full, you wouldn't feel bad about smashing it and getting all the coins out. Smart, huh? But we are even smarter. Because in the robber sphere, we rob cycle. And to make a piggy bank out of recycled material, you'll need this. Okay, it's time to make a piggy bank. For that, we'll take a jar and first we'll make a slit or a slot in which you can put coins. Alright, our slot is ready. Let's check. Perfect. For the legs, I'm going to use an old marker pen and take the cap and attach it like this to make legs. We need to make a small base. For that, I'm using box board. We'll press it gently. So what this does is, it gives a lot more surface to the marker cap and it's easier to stick it to the jar. So these will become the legs of our piggy. So the legs are in place. Let's check. A piggy is standing. I'm going to paint this. I'm using acrylic colors and I'm going to paint it pink. The painting is done. We'll keep it aside for drying. So I'm taking chart paper and I'm going to draw the pig ears and tail on this. I've cut it in triangular shape and cut an extra piece here, which will act as small flaps that will help me stick the ear to the jar, which is also a curved surface. After sticking it in place, I'm just folding the ears a little. So the ears are in place. For the tail, I'm going to draw a concentric circle like this. And now we'll just follow the line and keep cutting. And stick this to the jar. Okay, so the ears and tail is in place. Now for the snout. And just paint the snout on the jar cap. So the snout is done. And now for the final detail, I'm going to add eyes on our pig. For that, I'm using googly eyes. We'll apply some glue and attach this to our pig. And with that, our piggy bank is now ready. Time to start saving. I hope you enjoyed that. And if you are going to try our piggy bank, then make sure to click a picture and post it on our Facebook page so that we can connect. You know, we upload amazing new tricks and treats all the time. So if you subscribe, you get a new surprise in your email every Friday. Also, don't forget, this New Year's, save as much money as possible so that once it's full, you can get yourself all the things you want. I think I'm going to get myself a PS4, some new hats, maybe a new bike, some stationery. Oh, spray cans. I needed spray cans. a new pair of jeans, shoes. I think I better start saving at once. So see you guys. Happy New Year and Shaka. Save a lot.